the $100 guy.
The brave bartender.
I love you.
I do love you, you know.
2 years ago at the masquerade ball, I tried to tell you I loved you. It turns out I told Jenny I'm free.